didn't even break a sweat.
Thank you.
really red. Did you see that?
Bad.
Let's see anyone beat that.
I spy with my little eye.
Oh, I know. Is it White Ass? I said...
You okay, White?
You mean you haven't heard any of our S-tier insults?
It's true. I'm actually kind of offended, White.
Sorry. It's just some of my memories return to me at the sermon.
Ooh! Let me guess. Were they about Red?
Hush.
I just can't believe I had to die before realizing how much Green was manipulating me. You keep telling me not to fight him, Red.
You heard what Mikey said. The true days of judgment were based around forgiveness. Eventually, you're gonna have to forgive Green.
I don't know if I can.
Forgiveness, smorgiveness. So, why not treat yourself to a little revenge?
What do you think we deserve, then?
That's different!
Green lived in that same world with us. I don't think forgiveness should be determined by things like who is or isn't deserving. We can choose to fight this truth. The latter is the more difficult path of the two, but...
I think I get you.
I mean, if that's what you need to compare it to.
Down. I'm the best. didn't even break a sweat. See that? I'm the best. Another one down. That's how it's done. didn't even break a sweat. See anyone beat that? Thank you.
page is glowing brighter than ever.
Good. My feet hurt.
I can do that.
Oh, that's right.
Please tell me you got some of those peanut butter fudge things.
How could I forget? And for Violet, strawberry cream puffs.
You brought something?
We figured you'd come around.
Why are you being so nice to me? Don't you know how screwed up I am? You know I tried to get White to kill you, Red.
Violet.
All because I was scared that White would realize I'm the weakest link in the team and leave...
Violet, wait. Hey, no one is leaving anyone behind.
Just let me go. I don't deserve any of this.
Look, we're a team. We're all we've got here. I'm more than willing to look... really.
For being such a chump, I'll be taking that! Yoink!
White!
She took the page!
After all, what's a katana to a cute face?
What the hell is wrong with you?
I don't want to help you do anything. Everything I've ever done has always been for Green.
Green?
But he led you to your death.
You're wrong. I was more devoted to the business than anyone else. Green never paid me as much attention as he did you, apes. While the rest of you got to go off on big, important jobs, I could never become the killer I was meant to be, even in death. You're all he freaking cares about.
So you decide to stab me for it?
Sorry, White. That way, I would be the top neon. But you just wouldn't cooperate with my plan.
You would seriously kill your entire team.
Yeah, so?
That's not true, Violet. I
can it, Red. But unlike you... Anyway, none of that will matter soon. And once it's mine, and then...
Aw, damn it!
Don't worry. Looks like she didn't hit anything vital.
Could you at least pretend to be more pissed?
You and I know what it's like to be trapped under Green's spell.
We've got more important things to worry about right now. Violet's got... the page.
White.
Can't let her... get...
White!
Not bad for a dead guy, huh? Am I? Oh, rotten. Yeah, I'm looking for the Book of Life. Hey, are you seriously laughing at me? That's myth. Whoa. How'd you do that? The book is here. Wait, how do you even know this stuff? Sorry, it's just, you can't really expect me to believe that, can you? That you're God?
Tomorrow will be the final day in paradise for most of you neons.
What little of you have survived.
You've done great work eliminating Heaven's pests.
But only one of you will be worthy of our gratitude tomorrow.
For everyone else, well, there's...